Well, it's sad that this building being demolished because it played such an important role in the music history of Saskatoon. But as a spectacle, it's a great spectacle. It's always impressive seeing a building being demolished. You see the skeleton of it. It's kind of neat watching it. But it is a sad day for music culture in Saskatoon. Yeah, who hasn't been to Lydia's to watch a band playing? You know, a young band starting or more established band. It was a very popular venue for many reasons. I also came here for readings and not only of poetry but of plays. It's a pity that they didn't find a way to save it. Now, it's easy to say, of course, maybe it was structurally weakened and all that, but it's a pity that over time people didn't look after it. It's sadly a part of the feature often in Saskatoon. We demolish older buildings and we're left with, you know, modern ones that aren't very interesting.